Hi everybody, this is Jennifer with Choice Slides, and I wanted to take a few minutes to show you how you can remix your wizard slides, either the whole show or just a couple of slides. So I have already gone through the wizard and I have hit apply and continue. That's important if you want to customize. That will throw you right back into Photopia. I'm just going to show you how to remix after you've gone through the wizard. If you aren't sure how to use the wizard, I do have a tutorial on my website called Using the Wizard, and you can just search for that in the search bar or come down to training and the video index, go down to wizard and watch this first to find out how to use the wizard. Then once you have applied the wizard, there's a couple of different ways that you can remix. First of all, you can always just simply change a single slide style. So let's say I really didn't want this one, this slide style for this image. I can come into my slide styles and go right to my Christmas tabletops. And let's say since they're baking, I really wanted the plate of cookies one instead. So I can just select that and hit apply. Yes, I really want to do that. So after you have applied the wizard, you can always just reapply a single slide style. You can also just remix the whole thing. If you right click on any slide, you can choose remix show with the wizard, and that will remix your whole show. And that's fine. We're not going to do that, but you could do that. I also wanted to show you how you can remix just a few slides. So let's say 13 through 17, I'm holding my shift key here. Let's say I want to remix just these slides. I held my shift key to select them all. You can right click and choose remix selected slides with the wizard. It'll go through kind of the theme, see if you want different theme, which I don't. I'm going to keep all this together. I'll hit okay, apply and continue. And now just those slides that I had selected have had new slide styles applied to them. So that's how you can remix just a select amount of slides in your wizard theme. And of course, you can always just simply reapply a single one at a time. Thank you so much for watching and for allowing me to help you unleash your creativity.